Chapter 4.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race. It is a lose sight of me and no tailgate.
All right, all right.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
I will.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
Taking my way to town, walking fast, faces passing a homie.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disc of Kothis.
What's His Highness's opinion of this, Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
Stop if you gotta go.
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild there are no rules.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothis?
The Archeon's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp.
Hey,
with
look.
Arden.
Hey, I thought that was a McDonald's.
Might as well get the tent up.
There's a McDonald's over there.
I'm
not
afraid
a car
I've
wash.
Never really been one for the outdoors.
I'm gonna sue
I shall
them.
Foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder.
Jesus.
I should warn you, we're about to pass the...
Hold on.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. But the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day.
Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Tuskai.
Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet. So you know it's hot where we're going. Well, the camera fell.
R.I.P. R.I.P. Squirrel. 2017 for 2017.
I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks. Leave it in the car?
Oh, no. I'll take it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archean. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that.
Hey, I see your license plate.
Well, you just do what you got.
Hey, Iggy, can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be all right.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Why does the background music sound like Attack on Titan?
Indeed, I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now.
Yeah, I think so too.
Hey, Ignis.
How's
it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
You guys are talking, then why aren't you look never mind?
To His Highness's driving
I was gonna say, then why aren't your lips moving?
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now. Thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Nox driving. So, like you told Iggy to read a book.
Yeah, and?
You know, that's how you get carsick.
Oh! Yeah, that is.
A few minutes in and my lunch comes up.
You get used to it.
Yeah, that is how you get carsick. I want to do like this the whole time.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello, it's me.
I may not.
It's me, Avadio.
Never meet that one again.
Look,
a little harsh there, don't you think?
Rainbow Puke.
Guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that.
That is creepy.
But the hair, though. Oh, wait, the book is not there. The book.
Back streets, back.
All right.
So we keep going this way.
Book?
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
I'm gonna sue him!
Dang it.
These ruins.
I wanted to put that one.
Is that what I think it is?
It appeared.
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here. Would be a shame not to grab that power. Hey, Highness.
Let's grab it and go.
Alright.
That sounds so good with it. I present you the Triforce of
Wisdom. Wisdom!
Oh my gosh, it's you, fluttery crystal poop! I feel diamond! I feel like poop! I feel like rainbow poop inside of me!
What the heck?
Oh my god, it's full of unicorns!
Here we go again!
Oh wait!
Oh my. Get away!
Oh no, don't.
Oh my god, wait, here we go. Quick, run out!
Not! I gotcha!
R2-D2! R2-D2! Come
on, pull yourself up!
Where? Hold on!
What the...
Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something.
But it fits in just...
Knocked!
It fits in
you
just
okay?
Perfectly.
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path.
Gonna
see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You two.
What?
Yeah,
we're going where?
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy.
Why?
They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah.
I mean, try shutting your mouth up. Or you get smacked.
Here comes trouble.
Oh, later. From the rainbow. Unicorn.
Want some?
Quick or else he'll fall.
Make your death wish quickly.
Just want this to be over.
Die.
So, go ahead.
Tremors. Hang on.
Again. Of all the times. Let's hurry the hell across.
You're doing it.
Knocked. You doing all right?
Nope.
What now?
Yeah!
Hey!
What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can.
I think he's blind.
Almost there.
Why is it taking them so long? Well, don't mind me. I'm just reading the Holy Bible.
Can wait. Hurry!
Yeet! Yeet!
That's his welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want
to
talk? So do I.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
Hold on. There you are.
This one has a special ingredient that helps them save the day. What's yours?
Chicken strips!
They have a meme academy.
Sick.
sick of this endless walking.
They have a meme academy?
And I'm sick of your endless whining.
Wait.
Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
That's what he sounds like. That's what he sounds like.
Above all else, I'm just a man.
Just a man? The kingdom's fate is in your hands. Your life ain't yours alone. You have to live for others, not only yourself. We Amacidia are the king's sworn shields. We guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty. And I take pride in it.
What's yours?
When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Isn't that your phone?
Pick up your phone now, or else he'll die.
Pick up your phone now.
Ignis.
Oh, it's Stella Trump, by the way.
You're safe. We'll
be voting
good. Listen, Imperial troops are...
I
got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
Send it to me. Fighting game, and you and your
friends could think you. Look!
We finally made it. I know.
Finished them.
Why?
Hey!
I gotta put it.
I'm here! What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
Earlier I was like, I look like a hot pocket.
We're sitting down here. Hurry!
Don't need to tell me.
I can hear.